always wanted to be creative, but I never gave myself permission. My dad encouraged me to go to college, get a career, do something safe. So I studied advertising in college, and even then I had a choice between a more creative track and a client management track. And even though I've always wanted to make things, to design things, to work with my hands and create, I couldn't allow myself to take that risk, to be vulnerable and actually put myself out there. Being safe was easier than possibly being rejected. Fast forward to a career in advertising where I'm surrounded by creative people, but never actually doing creative stuff. I felt drained and unmotivated until finally one day, enough was enough. I had to do something to honor the creative impulses that I felt, even if it wasn't good and even if I didn't succeed, even if it didn't go anywhere, but thanks to you, it did. I quit my job, started to work on Perkins and Parkway full-time, and now I get to make stuff. Whether it's big DIY projects and renovations or one day arts and crafts DIYs, I'm slowly healing that creative person that I had inside of me all along. So follow along if you feel that pull to create, and I hope we can make some stuff together.